We go to some breaking news now. A murder investigation is underway in Pablo after a man was shot and killed over the weekend. The victim has been identified as 34-year-old Johnny McKeever. A suspect is in jail right now. His name is 28-year-old Ryan Black. The shooting happened outside of Black's residence in Pablo. Murder charges are expected to be filed this week.